on this episode of Scratch Mania. We're going from cash words to possibly something very to possibly cashing out. We'll get to that one in just a moment. It's five of the $2 cash words, seven tickets, and one of these $10 $100 million cash out. Alrighty. Now, as always on the cash word, crossword type tickets, I scratch up to where I need one letter to win something. I've got the word mix, and we'll find out in a little bit. But yeah, S will give me a win as well. So let's see here. What we got here? The letter U. There's aqua. I got mix already. And I believe that's it. Yeah, it looks like a losing code, but I will, as always, I will double check these, and if there's an update, you'll see it on the video. First one's a loser for right now. Alrighty, this next ticket, we have scratched up letters, and I believe I am one letter away from uncovering enough words to win, so let's see how I do on these, on this one. The letter G. There's ego. And there is ego, and the letter Z. Letter Z. Brazil. Letter D. There is D. That makes two words. There's a D in agenda. B. Letter B. Letter B. And I do not see a letter B in there. Okay. Letter W. Whatever. And the letter U. Some task. There's a V I missed earlier. There's a U there. And there was a Z I missed earlier for notarize, and maybe I missed something earlier. I thought I was one letter away from winning. Maybe I wasn't. Anyway. Alrighty. Now on this next ticket, you can see the grid, and I want to take a look at that last letter. Is an E? There's make. Mesh. $5, so I got FIV, so what did I miss here? Low, make, low, mesh, S for sit, and that's, yeah, make, make, mesh, low, and sit, yeah, four words for $5, alright, so got at least $5 back so far. Now, let's check out this next ticket, so we got $5 back out of the 20 so far, and I have the word elk here. And let's get going here. And I'll keep the words updated at the bottom of the screen as I come across them. A. I mean, these already take long enough as it is. A. Letter U. There's ounce. That's two words. Let's see what we got here. I, letter I. this looks like a dud, but again, I will always double check. So $5 back so far, and got one more of these cash hoard tickets, and then we'll get to that 100 million cash out. All right, let's see here. You can see the grid as it is, and the last letter is E. That's I, that's one word. B is two words. See a letter G, so I believe that's a dud as well, but again, if there's any updates, you'll find out. Now anyway, this video took a little bit, so let's go to this a little bit, some a game that's just a little quicker. This is the $10 $100 million cash out, and it's also got a back scratch to it. All right, the first game is the number match game. Star wins 100, cash wins all 20, and the numbers are 14, 10, 37, 42, 20, and 9. There's a 39, 23, 22, there's a 7 and a 1, and 1's not so lucky this time, 49, 44, 35, number 20, alright, got a winner of some sort, 21, there's a 13, 17, number 50, 38, 26, plane 2, a 27, 11, 15, and 33. Alright, nothing on, we got 120 on this side. We'll find out what that is later on. Let's go to these bonus games on the back. It's a simple number match game, that's all it is. Number 4 is the winning number on the first game. There's a 3, a 6, an 8, a 1, and a 7, so nothing there. Number 19 is the number for the second game. There's a 12, an 18, a 16, a 15, and an 11. So, nothing there. We're going to flip it over, and we're going to see what's underneath that 20. Underneath this matching 20 is $15. All right, so guess what? It winds up being the break-even. 15 there, and where was that $5 winner? Here we go, and $5 here. So, 15 and 5 is 20, 20 spent, so hey, no complaints at all. Alrighty, well, thank you so much for watching this episode of Scratcher Mania. Hope all of your tickets are big winners. Hopefully your cash words have, or crossword tickets have lots of completed words, and I hope you have a great day. Good luck, everybody.